Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I will going to demonstrate you the decade resistance box. So as we know, the resistance box is used to calibrate the value of the resistance. It is used in the educational lab. So the order code for this kit is 19001. So this decade resistance box can calibrate the value of the resistance from 1K to 10 mega ohm. So now I am going to calibrate the value of the resistance using this LCR meter. So first of all, I am going to calibrate the value of resistance from 1 ohm to 10 ohm. So now I rotate this knob in clockwise direction. So you can see here knob is at 1 ohm, the LCR meter showing the 1 ohm resistance value. Similarly, it is showing 2 ohm, 3 ohm, 4 ohm, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is the 1 ohm to 10 ohm resistance calibration. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 10 ohm to 100 ohm. So as I rotate this knob to clockwise direction, so here my knob is at 10 ohm, now it is at 20 ohm, so this is 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100 ohm. So this is the calibration of 10 ohm to 100 ohm. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 100 ohm to 1000 ohm. So here it is nearby 100 ohm, nearby 200 ohm, 300 ohm, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, and this is the 1000 ohm. So this is the calibration from 100 ohm to 1000 ohm. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 1K to 10K. Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I will going to demonstrate you the decade inductance box. So as we know, inductance box is used to calibrate the value of inductor. So it is used in the educational trainings etc. So the order code for this kit is 19052. So now I am going to do some calibration using the LCR meter. So this inductance box can calibrate the value of inductor from 0.1 millihenry to 10 henry. So for that, now I am going to calibrate the value of inductor using this LCR meter. So now I am going to perform the calibration of inductor from 0.1 millihenry to 1 millihenry. So for that, rotate this knob in clockwise direction. So here the LCR meter showing 100 microhenry, it means 0.1 millihenry. This is 0.2 millihenry. This is 0.3. This is 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9 and 1 millihenry. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 1 millihenry to 10 millihenry. So for that, rotate this knob in clockwise direction. So here it is 1 millihenry. This is 2 millihenry. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is the calibration from 1 millihenry to 10 henry. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 10 millihenry to 100 millihenry. So for that, rotate this band switch in clockwise direction. So here it is showing 10 millihenry. This is 20 millihenry, approximately 30 millihenry, 40 millihenry, 50 millihenry, 60, 70, 80, 90 and 100 millihenry. Now I am going to calibrate the value of inductor from 100 millihenry to 1000 millihenry. So for that, rotate this band switch in clockwise direction as I am rotating. So this is 100 millihenry, you can see. This is 200, 300 millihenry, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900 and 1 henry. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 1 henry to 10 henry. So for that, rotate this band switch in clockwise direction. So here it is 1 henry, 2 henry, 3 henry, 4 henry, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this is the calibration of inductor using decayed inductance box. So thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited and you can go also through our manual. Thank you. So rotate this knob in clockwise direction. So this is the 1000 ohm, it means 1k value. This is 2k, 3k, 4. This is the 4k value, 5k, 6k calibration, 7k, 8k, 9k and 10k. So this is the calibration from 1k to 10k. Now I am going to calibrate the resistance value from 10k to 100k. So for that, I have to make this setting using this keys in an LCR meter. So now rotate this band switch in clockwise direction. So connect these connection here. So here, as I am rotating this band switch in clockwise direction, so now here band switch is at 10k position, so LCR meter showing 10k resistance calibration. This is 20k calibration, 30, 40, 50k, 60k, 70k, 80k, 90k and 100k. Now I am going to calibrate the resistance value from 100k to 1000k. So rotate this band switch in clockwise direction. So here the band switch at 100k position. So here LCR meter showing 100k. This is 200k, 300, 400k, 500k, 600k, 700k, 800k, 900k and this is the 1000k. Now I am going to calibrate the value from 1 mega ohm to 10 mega ohm. So I have to rotate this band switch in clockwise direction. So here band switch at 1 mega ohm. So my LCR meter showing 998k ohm. It means 1 mega ohm. This is the 2 mega ohm, 3 mega ohm, 4 mega ohm, 5 mega ohm, 6 mega ohm, 7, 8, 9 and 10 mega ohm. Now I am going to calibrate the resistance value from 10 mega ohm to 100 mega ohm. So rotate this band switch in clockwise direction. Here it is the 10 mega ohm, 20 mega ohm, 30 mega ohm, 40 mega ohm, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and this is the 100 mega ohm. As you know that mega ohm is largest value, so error can be allowed. So this is all about the decay resistance box. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact SK Technologies Private Limited, and you can also go through our manuals. Thank you.